Right, what's going on, people? So, like I said, you all don't run this network. I do. It's very simple. I will not allow any demonic influence to come towards me whatsoever just because strangers have internet access. This is a professional program. It's a professional show. I run it my way. I'm completely in charge, and I do what I want to do. Okay. Just because you people are angry and jealous of my success doesn't make me feel anything. Projection does not work with me. It does not make me feel what you feel.
It has the feel spice. It has the feel spice in it. Yeah. There's a viral phenomenon. Y'all, fine. Look off.
Okay. I don't care what you have to say. I didn't ask you for your opinion. I asked for you to stop harassing me and stop breaking the law and stop coming to my chat room. Okay, which you still have failed to follow the law. Okay, so you're going to go to prison. That's guaranteed. I care about your little dinky, measly $2 super chats. I care, dude. And all of you should be donating a lot more money. I mooch off of people, right? 100% right. So as usual, priorities completely misconstrued and wrong. The dumbest plan. There's a ticket price now, and you're going to pay it, all right? I want $50 for every person that comes here to watch my show, and I mean it, okay? And you all can say whatever you want. There's a lot of ways around your BS, and I'm going to start doing members-only live streams where only the members, which right now I think is Agent Q, according to him, are going to be able to see them. The rest of you will not see them. And if you leak my live stream, I'm refunding your membership and I'm kicking you off my program. I am absolutely beautiful. Look at me. And this is why they're mad. They literally just want to attack someone who looked better than Brad Pitt. And no, I'm not playing. You can see, right? Okay. So, I mean, again, what do you mean? What is your point? You can't just attack people because they're beautiful and, I mean, you're hideous, right? That's not what my program is about. My program is about positivity and helping people, okay? I'm not giving y'all nothing. You don't get a link. You don't get a chat at any point. I'm not reopening it this time because this is ridiculous. Completely defeated. Not tough. Delusional. Do not grasp reality, right? Get online, literally fight reality. That is a losing battle. For someone to have to explain that is just downright sad, okay? Can't even afford a hot dog. Delusional. Delusional narcissists never put themselves in a good position. I act gangster a lot and write check I can't cash. Ain't about nothing. Not strong. Very weak. And when people press the issue, I tend to always back down. Back down. Back down. Back down. Right? Correct? It's not okay. In any degree, way, shape, or form, it's not okay. Okay? Again, my plan was not to hold on to money. I've completely followed my plan to a T, just like when I took out that back part of the scooter, the bat cycle, that was completely part of my plan, okay? I did everything intentionally, so I must be doing it for a reason, right? Because, I mean, I'm a genius. So the legend of Batman has done nothing but grow. I continue to get followers on TikTok. You don't seem to get it that there's a period of time you do something and then you stop doing it. That's just common sense. These readers are crazy. They be talking about, well, you know, you didn't have much. I didn't have much. I've had plenty this entire time. None of my stuff disappeared. None of it changed. It's been the same situation the whole time. And I knew everything was going to work out and work out to my benefit. That's what I kept telling you. Slow and stupid and dumb. My authority never will be. Joke, right? Quiet desperation. I have done nothing, right? And I don't even care about how I look. Continue to make bad choices, right? A string of a litany of bad choices. A string of bad choices, right? And those bad choices are not working out.
Squirrel!
Which is Covens. You know black magic, okay? Your stuff work, okay? And it's just that simple. The whole world agrees. Today, I jammed my finger because, like, they're literally fouling, sticking their hand out every time I'm trying to shoot and jam my finger twice, literally, where it's at the point where it's going to, like, break. Like, do people understand, like, when you play ball, you can't just stick your hand out like that. Like, that's not blocking someone. It's really not. Like, if you're going to block someone, you got to actually block them. You can't just, oh, I'm sticking my hand out where you're going to come up with the ball. And then, oh, I block. No, you're not blocking it. You're literally like completely like jamming my finger. Right. And I'm just telling you the truth. A ref would call that a foul all day long. See, the concepts I talk about are just basic reality. I'm not in my feelings about them. I'm not butthurt. It is what it is. You know what I mean? There's going to be a ton of injuries. There's going to be a whole lot of stuff that happens. I'm cool with that. That's what I signed up for. I'm a street ball player. Street ball happens to be my job. You all are mad about that too, right? Is that why you're upset? I mean, there's a lot of reasons you're upset, right? Right? Correct? I mean, we don't have to lie about it. Like I said, look at me. I'm absolutely gorgeous, right? So you're mad because I look better than you. And the so-called women on this network, I look better than you all. It ain't even comparable. You can say the truth. You've been jealous of me since day one. Okay. This is my reaction to you being jealous of me. Don't care. That's the point. No one in their right mind keeps trying to harass and bother an individual that you're not getting a rise out of. If you were getting a rise out of someone, it would make sense maybe, but you're still going to go to prison. But when it doesn't work, don't come over here pretending. We don't do pretending. See, you can't make me upset. You can't piss me off. So you have to literally try to force it. You're pathetic. That's what you all are. You're pathetic and you're desperate. Okay. You make no one mad. If you speak, I'm going to respond. Okay. So since y'all can't hang and you're immature and you can't even stand on a position, you want to talk and throw stones and hide your hand, but you don't want to stand on what you're saying and be real about it and be transparent and be available to the public like I am, because you ain't real, nigga. I don't want to hear nothing you have to say. Okay. And it's that simple. I'm going to let y'all talk and it's going to be the same regardless. I'm going to sit here and be disrespected, okay? Just understand that. Petty and immature. Look silly, man. For real, bro. You look, right? You hate me. You know me to hate me. I've done nothing. I got to grow up, son. You need to grow up and go get a job, bro. And I'm for real. I need to go get a job. I don't like seeing people commit crimes, cool? So who looks good and who looks bad? You do succeed in what you do. No doubt about it. Just like there's no doubt about my money I've made and spent. Nothing. Right? Right? Like I'm scared because you're watching me. I have to watch what I do or say. Powerless. It's my freedom comes before everything. And you take it from me. Right? A homeless bum. The dude who runs.
Squirrel.
Irrelevant. Rats. Cowards. Nobody real cares. Starting from scratch. I go out in the world and I gain more. Now, starting from scratch within that, that's not starting from scratch. That's just being a hell of a street hustler. And this is what y'all don't get. You can't be rich and be afraid to be real. You can't get wealthy and make money or attain anything if you're afraid to be aggressive, if you're afraid to struggle, if you're afraid to go out in these streets where it may be dangerous, if you're afraid to do things and go places, how are you going to make money?
Answer fucking question, you stupid fucking bitch. I will always respect for you. 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 I will always respect for you, you stupid fucking bitch. I will always respect for you, you stupid fucking bitch. I will always respect for you, you stupid fucking bitch. I will always respect for you, you stupid fucking bitch. I will always respect for you, you stupid fucking bitch. I will always respect for you, you stupid fucking bitch. I will always respect for you, you stupid fucking bitch. I will always respect for you, you stupid fucking bitch.
Fuck off. Capiche? Excuse me? I run your pussy, bitch. Yeah, I'm who's fucking it. Enjoy what the fuck you had. You ain't got it no more. I'm gone. Ah! What next? Bitch! Huh? You tried to stop me with all you had, and you couldn't, you fuck-ass cunt!
Fucking question, you stupid fucking bitch. You stupid fucking...
You want drama? Come get it, bitch. I'll break your shit. Let's go. Kill you legally. I'm not playing with none of y'all. Y'all want some smoke? Come get it, bitch.
I'll drag this thing with the fuck I want. That bitch is fucking hot.
Pop it, shit.
Let's get it.
I will always put that for you. You stupid fucking bitch. You stupid fucking bitch.
Batman. If there's a wiring issue with a bat cycle and it's Batman, I take out the wire, okay, and a spark flies up. That's some Batman type stuff. That's some gangsta stuff, right? Okay, I'm very proud of that. I didn't make a mistake. I didn't do anything wrong. I did what I wanted to do. Negligence. It's no big deal to me. Being Batman, you're gonna blow through funds. You're gonna blow through money. You're gonna have bat cycles that mess up, gets into crashes, all sorts of things, because you're Batman. I live with fear, and that's why you don't like me. They're gonna attack me right here. You are able to teach me a lesson. Okay, you were showing me, and it's that simple, man, right where I stand and in the position I'm in. Full-blown narcissist. I take losses a joke. Why would people who literally have a hunchback go online and project to a guy who doesn't and call him a name that applies to them? I don't have a hunchback. I stand in an athletic posture and my spine is stronger than anyone's. I guarantee that. That's why I'm able to do the athletic feats that I do. Again, we were never meant to stand up straight. Your doctors who are teaching all these things, I mean, okay, look at any of the statistics on doctors and dentists and they speak for themselves. They do nothing for us. The point of doing it was to just prove the point. Look, I can do this. And then I let it go because I don't care. It don't make any damn sense. Can't ever succeed. Can't succeed. Never going to be nothing. Lives in a basement.
How it feels to chew 5 gum.
He's a basement dweller, straight bum. Me, whether I have the inventory right now is irrelevant because I can create inventory. So all I do is make money, save, invest, and then I create inventory. Or I get other opportunities, or I go out in the world and get opportunities, and then everything changes at the drop of a hat, at the drop of a dime. Constantly being just harassed and told negativity and attacked. What you're doing is funny, and you're not going to be laughing, okay? So, and it's not based off my documentation because it's not my job to document it because I'm not going to sit there swimming in harassment. Okay? Nothing going, right? That would do anything to look like this, right? So, I mean, clearly that's what y'all do, right? If you're unattractive, you start attacking the attractive people, correct? I'm a mooching bum. Everybody knows that. A pedophile, okay? I'm caught being a pedophile and somehow has not gone to prison, right? I'm a pedophile. Snitch, probably a rat. You're my problem. Real talk. I care how you feel. Completely powerless, mad, and that's all it is. So again, It's not based off of a measly, a worthless bat cycle. That was your deal that you all tried to put place some kind of weird importance and label.
Squirrel!
Let me ask you something. Do y'all make the rules in this game or this world, or do I? You have to say, man. That's the number one thing I can't stand, man. We live in some alternate reality. I play these games. You know very well I play those games. You know very well I tolerate disrespect. You know very well, right, that I tolerate YouTube stuff. Real talk, because I'm mad. Y'all could be right around me somewhere. I'm focused on you. I'm
scared of anybody.
See, that's the thing. You think just because you did something that other person is somehow owes you something, that somehow they're forced and they have to care. Nah, bro, we don't care, bro. I don't. You want me to chase someone that I would never chase because I don't care. I don't want them. They're unattractive. They look like Ronald McDonald. I don't want someone that looks like Ronald McDonald. I don't want someone like Christina's my girl. She's like my age. Like, why would I want someone like 50 plus years old who can't provide for themselves, who's a complete loser and a hater, right? Who has no self-worth or self-value, who actually hangs out with straight trash and ugly people, right? And then why would I want to talk to someone or be with someone like that who then allows me to get cyberbullied by cowards they hang out with and thinks it's cool, okay? And thinks it's funny and thinks it's okay, right? And allows them to just keep repeating themselves, saying things that don't even exist. And then you think that stuff bothers me? As I stated, it doesn't do anything to me. It's only the fact that you're repeating yourself because, you know, I'm in my right mind and I don't want to listen to somebody mentally ill or be forced to hear it. So you try to do that every day. You know how long a prison time you're going to get? Do you know how long you're going to be in prison? You are going to be in prison for a long time, bro. Completely down. Nothing's going. Surrounded by people who don't give a damn about you, don't care about you, damn sure don't love you, and don't do anything for you, but screw you over.
Oh my God.
Squirrel!
Clearly, I go to prison. Say weird things. Delusional? Because your job, people like y'all are as bum peasants, is to pay me and donate. You talk to me about anything. We're going to speak, we're going to talk, right? Don't be mad, right, because you are just another outer skank scammery because of the way you tried to treat me, the way you tried to come at me, the way you tried to approach me, the way that you went behind my back doing all these things, the way that you tried to abuse me, left me stranded walking at night to the point I almost passed out and didn't care and was watching it and thought it was funny. To be that abusive and think that it's okay or that it makes sense, then to be such a coward you can't even come to a panel and stand on it or say why you're doing these things or say the truth of what's going on, because there is no truth, because quite frankly, you don't have an identity. That's the real truth. You don't. That's what I've realized. Their actions show they don't have an identity. They don't. That's why they're fighting for an identity online all the time. I mean, you're pathetic. You think I'm butthurt about anything? What would I be butthurt about? Like I said, number one, women, well, y'all aren't women, but women in general, they don't cheat on me ever. They cheat with me. I mean, look at me. So what's the point of saying it then? You're going to go to prison for everything you did. Okay? You have to remember, a lot of it's documented, bro. Like, I probably have the lives saved. Right? Just like that live of me having to walk like that, being so sleep deprived I could have passed out.
How it feels to chew 5 gum.
Get out, but you won't let me get out. You're not letting me. I will if you'll give me a chance. I have to get dressed. I have no pants. I need pants.
They're out here.
You have them wet.
They're out here.
Right, and you're creating a scene because you're fake. I can't do anything. I can't. I'm not going to be treated like this, bro.
Here's your pants.
I have to have pants. I have to put on my shoes.
I'm gonna yell louder.
5 gum. Stimulate your senses.
Again, I forgive. I forget. I let go. And that's it. People should know me by now, bro. You do a lot of talking. Very unaware. No idea who I am. That I can tell you. I have no idea who I am. That I know for a fact. Delusional delusion. Being a coward and that's it. I mean, look at me. I'm beautiful. And look at you. Right? and you sit there talking about all these concepts. I mean, like I said, it's weird. I mean, look, I'm beautiful just the way I am. Yeah, I'm beautiful just the way I am. I don't have any flaws or errors. What do you mean? What I think is weird is when people get on YouTube, human beings, wait, I guess they're not here. They're claiming they're not, because I don't know any human being. They get online and talk about teeth. I don't know how that means anything. Mike Saha did it now. Now he said, my teeth are clean. Bro, you have some of the ugliest teeth I've ever seen. Don't ever smile. Ever do that again. Seriously, dog. Like, bro, are you serious, bro? You look like a mule. You look like a horse face. And like, literally, bro, like your teeth were really bad and they're still really bad. You didn't fix nothing. Like your structure is just, ugh. I'm just going to be real with you, bro. I'm not lying. I'm not saying something to be funny. I'm being real. See, that's the difference between me and all these people. I can be real, right? Me, there's nothing to fix. What do you mean? What I went through literally made it all perfect. Right, what I had already gone through, which was setups, dentists putting holes in them because I'm a targeted individual, which proves my claim. So that alone is walking proof, and it looks beautiful. And my teeth are white. Look, they don't look like yours, right? All over the place. Literally, mine look good. So you can't make beautiful look bad, and you can't make ugly look beautiful. It just is what it is. That's why I don't talk to y'all, because y'all are out your mind. You're really trying to take what everything that exists and is reality and then twist it. Oh, I'm a clown now? Okay. If I'm a clown, how come all the women on this network want me right now and have wanted me this entire time? If I'm a clown, how come I'm so sought after? If I'm a clown, why are you coming to my chat harassing me? You clearly attracted to me and want me, because these are women, a lot of them, but they're not women. Right? Why are you coming and harassing someone? You only harass beautiful people. Why? But say the truth. Like, what is that? And they think that they're going to establish a relationship with you by attacking you. Like, that's not how it works, bro. Not with me. I don't know about other people. I have a lot of boundaries. I have a lot of self-respect, and I just don't do that. Right? So again, I'm a celebrity. I'm self-made. I don't work for YouTube, nigga. I work for me. I didn't work for the last company I worked for. I work for me. I made more money than them with, like I said, their own food truck, own restaurant, right? And they were the owners of it. That's a boss, right? But you all can't do that, dropping the ball. Everything I say is a loss. That means I won. It's cute. Again, the individual that all this started with, right? We all know who they are, who was trying to drag me down, remember? And then that individual, we could see that they were crying on camera before they filmed the video because they were probably emotional over me or whatever. And or maybe they're so selfish, they're emotional over the fact that they lost, in the sense of I look better than them and I'm successful and I work hard and I was working, doing bar backing at that time, you know, running up 59 steps every day, carrying huge buckets of ice like a boss. But the point is, either way, you could tell they were emotionally distraught. So then they just started making hate videos randomly that made no coherent sense. They got mad one day, threw a narc rage tantrum and said to my face, you're not who you are. And then I took it upon myself to prove, oh no, I am all of that. I am everything that I say I am. And that's what I did. I did that a long time ago. That would be you losing. I believe they're in prison now. That would be you losing. And our creator ain't never going to let you succeed because you're sitting there hating on an earth angel.
Hi everyone, Richbaritone here, and this commercial is for all of you guys out there. Do you find shaving uncomfortable? Is your shave not as close as you would like it to be? Nicks and cuts got you down? Not anymore with Nut Butter Shaving Gel from Glow of the Glacier Cosmetics. Nut Butter Shaving Gel's protein-based formula replenishes your skin while its unique swimming action stands up to even the toughest beard for the closest shave you've had since the last time you went to San Antonio. Now with less dripping. Try Nut Butter Shaving Gel today from Glow of the Glacier Cosmetics.
That very individual literally ran around, right, in Houston, remember? Remember? Uh-huh. And then called some black people a bad name, and then black people took it upon themselves to whoop their ass. Remember that? And then the hunchback sister, who again is someone with an actual hunchback, but they don't want to call people the names that apply. That's weird, but you want to attack people like me who it doesn't apply to. Weird.
Shit. Shit and fuck. Shit and fuck. Shit and fuck.
Then with the other ones, right, like Skeletor. Skeletor is butthurt about my billions in equity. Well, I really have billions in equity. Let me say it looking straight at you. I really have billions in equity. It ain't fake, as you can see, right? Because this ain't it, right? So what do you mean? So you don't want a champion. You don't want someone better looking than Brad Pitt. You don't want someone who's successful. You want to basically settle for less. Right? Like what you do. You want to be around people who you're comfortable, right, with their level of being trash, basically, right? Because they have no self-worth or self-value either. And you can lie to them and play your games and cheat on them, right? And manipulate them and abuse them, right? That's you. That's what you do. That's what you want. So it's not that you're with someone you want to be with. You're not happy. I mean, the readings already told me I know everything, right? I'm omnipotent. I'm literally an omnipotent being like God. Do you understand? Nothing gets past. I know everything. Why do you think I basically don't blink? Because I know everything. That's why my eyes are always wide open, because I know everything. The readings told me everything. I put it on Front Street for everyone to see on the community wall. What do you mean? You're not happy. You're miserable, wishing me bad. You keep attacking me. And in the process of attacking me, you're destroying yourself. That's what the reading said. You continue to destroy yourself because you just hate, 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 and just keep moving forward, worried about trying to destroy me. And that's just the laws of the universe and karma. The universe ain't going to let you and nobody destroy me. Trust me on that. Right? So it shouldn't be a surprise that the universe was like, nope. And all these spells that you're doing, the black magic, I know about that too. I'm not dumb. So all that stuff you send in my way, that's why I keep saying return to sender. That's what that means, slowpoke. Right? It means they're taking what you're sending my way, all that ill will and weird, evil, soft garbage that isn't scary, right? That people have been doing on me my whole life and is irrelevant to me. I don't ever feel it at all, right? You're wasting your time and you don't seem to listen. And they take it all that you sent my way and they send it right back to you. And that's why everything you're doing keeps backfiring, right? Because you can't conquer a righteous mind. Like, I'm not doing nothing. I don't bother nobody. I'm just my own person. I just want to be left alone and be happy. And that's what I'm going to do. I don't ask. This ain't Cyrax, nigga. Trust me on that. I'm not Cyrax, nigga. I don't play that. I don't put up with nothing. Nah, I'll do and say what the hell I want. Trust me on that. Okay. Y'all do not know me. Okay. No. I'm the most aggressive man that's ever walked this planet. Please miss me with your games. For real. Acting like you can silence me or like someone tell me what to do and say never, right? So again, y'all only do it to yourselves. And that's what all of them do. The so-called, they walk on and say, well, we're trolls. But you're not trolls. Like, you're actual real people. So who said it's cool to be a troll? You don't think that's a sign of maybe selling your soul in demonic possession? You're not trolls. You're mentally ill people. So what do you mean? You can't be a troll. What are you talking about? Like, they act like it's the thing to be. That's what they started with, like with the Tekashi 6ix9ine. Is he the best troll ever? Who would want to be a troll? What are you talking about? Like, you don't want to be a human being? Like, you can't even conversate with these people. Majority of their conversations are illegal. Literally, like, they can go to jail just for the things they saying and the way they talking. And you think I want to talk to these people? I'm good, bro. I'm good, bro. I don't want no parts of that. Real talk. Like I said, you sit here, you all reach, you say all these weird things, you keep making false claims using fake digits. What is the point? 11 in the box right now, all of you are paying me. I'm under your guidance. That's what people don't get, is like a lot of these people everywhere, I'm under their rules. It's just like if you ever put me in a cell, wouldn't be locked in the cell. Like, it wouldn't be me locked in the jail cell with other people. It's they're locked in with me. They scare me, bro. You come on here, you're trying to put me in situations to get me harmed. Going to happen, and we're putting up with it. You're sitting there trying to actually cause damage and harm to me. You're trying to destroy me, and you can't. Got a newsflash for you. You can't scare anyone. You really badass for real and tough as it gets. So we're in a fair system, weird and hypocritical and whiny, backed up to everybody's face, right? Garbage. Who's scary and who's running all the time? It's me. I run around self snitching, right? Soft as a cupcake, and I run around like I'm tough. Said I can go to any hood. Not built like that.
Fucking squirrel.
I'm also the biggest clown on YouTube. Period. Oh, I don't like him. Corrupt. Have nothing. Ain't saying nothing. Antics. Like I said, antics. Just understand one thing. Antics. I mean, it is what it is. There's something wrong here. Me. A joke, bro. I'm not trying to fit in. The proof is in the
full-blown MPD, schizophrenia.
That's right. Not educated little punk, right? And that's about it, man. One.